A semi-driver is dead after a load of steel beams he was hauling came loose, slamming through the back of the cab. It happened around 6:20 this morning on U.S. 20 in Angola. Police say the driver, 44-year-old Sean Spencer, slammed on his brakes for some reason. That's when the steel beams on the trailer came loose. Several of those beams went all the way through the cab. Spencer died at the scene. The westbound lanes were closed for about 5 hours while police investigated.